This is what I like to call the zigzag mate. In this position, the white pieces played queen g3 check, forcing the king to h8. And now we go for another forcing move, queen e5 check, forcing the king to g8. Queen g5, and now you see the pattern, king h8. And now white forces the weakness of the back rank with rook takes f7, forces the queen up, and now we have queen d8 check. The only move for black to survive is queen g8, and now we have queen f6, putting this king in a mating net and winning the game.